out with Dia, Dos Los, Percados, and since I've been out here, I've been excited about trying out the food, so I cannot wait. But since COVID-19 is hit, I know a lot of people haven't been going out as much. Can you kind of tell me what safety precautions you guys are taking to make sure the food is nice and clean?
Well, we've always made sure that our truck was cleaned every night. We're wearing proper safety gear, masks, gloves, making sure our staff is in good health at all times. We always have served our customers through drive-thru service so they don't have to get down in crowds. We go to them individually so they're in the safety of their own cars.
And you know, to me, that just sounds a little bit safer that we're outside, out in the clear air and everything instead of being inside a restaurant. But I want to know, has the pandemic hit the business pretty hard? Have you guys been able to stay afloat? How's it worked out?
We've actually been able to stay afloat. Business has been actually a little better during COVID-19.
Nice, nice. Well, one thing I want to know real quick. Now, Susie's going to come out later in the show and try out the food. I'm doing the safety precaution stuff. Tell me what's your guys' number one dish that people come to get out here?
Our famous fish tacos.
Tell me about the fish tacos. What's on there?
We've got fresh battered beer battered fish, cabbage, tomato, onion, salsa, crema, everything homemade and fresh.
Oh my goodness, that just sounds so delicious. I can't wait to get in here. And guys, I've only been outside just for a little bit right now. It's hot, but I just smell those fish tacos and they smell so good already. So like I said, we're gonna be out here in a little bit to try them out. We're gonna send it back to you guys in the studio. Thank you, Nadine.
Thank you.